Shark Zaman fancied some beans on toast, so we went looking in the supermarket. And guess what, people? There wasn't a single can of beans anywhere in the whole world. The supermarket was really crowded, so I had to shoot my lasers to clear the place. And there wasn't much food left, I tell ya. So I had to make do with some fruit, and I got some cheese. He got back exhausted from the shops, with all that fighting with the shoppers, and he went back to his command center to keep an eye on things, hoping this horrible virus is over soon. Sharp likes bees on toast, stop hoarding people.